guys, welcome back to our channels. Welcome back to the Vibrations with the Johnson family. I think that's where I'm gonna go with it. Anyway, we are at Walmart because y'all, we are trying to move, so we're going to be packing and we're gonna get a little bit of food for this household and our other household. And but my phone is dying, y'all, so I ain't gonna walk in and do all that extra stuff. Bay has to, he has OCD, y'all. He has to park close to the door. So we're going to ride around about two times till we find a parking spot. Say hi, Bae.
Yo.
And the kids did not want to come with us because we was going to take them, y'all. But they wanted to stay at daycare. They're growing up. We got a lot of great news coming, y'all. There was a fly. We are not moving out of town. Not yet, guys. Look, he went to spot. Hey, man. Fuck this fool in
there. He's in there.
He took his space jogging, y'all see it. That's funny as heck. They're going, oh, that's for reserve parking. So we going around again, y'all. I told y'all. But there's right here, look. But anyway, what was I going to say? Oh, he going to tap it. Oh, he ain't tapping, y'all. I should have caught that. But we ain't moving to Texas yet. But I am going to get there. So we're going to go in here and get some totes. A tire for the puppy because she's teething really bad. And some flea collars because they keep going in a little flea hole. And catching fleas, the cats. And then they give it to the dogs. And then the dogs give it to the turtles. And the turtles give it to the spiders. And the spiders give it to the... Sorry, no, y'all. Simple. And we got some great news, y'all. We gonna take y'all. Oh, look at my hair, y'all. This is called Mission Move right now. So I might go crazy. But yeah, we got some great news, man. Our anniversary's on the 3rd, his birthday's on the 4th, Labor Day, and it's sunny. And we got something to show y'all, y'all. It's amazing. So to our subscribers, thank you for subscribing. For y'all that didn't subscribe, please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Tell them about the Johnsons because we keep the vibes going, y'all. So we walking in here, it's very crowded, y'all. Very, very crowded. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to you when we're in there. I'm gonna take my camera out until it dies. But look good. Look, we're gonna have all this. Yes, very clear. It's because we don't got no kids. So we're able just to cruise. Oh, they got the Halloween stuff. I don't even think that I'm going to go take my kids trick-or-treating. I think I'm going to let them dress up and we're going to give candy out and decorate our house. They got all the... Wait a minute, y'all. Y'all, are y'all seeing this? Oh, my goodness. They're going to be out of my Chunks mermaid dress. It's $10, $24. They're going to be my out of it. I'm getting that for the Chunks. I'm sorry, y'all. I have to. Oh my goodness, look at this one. I don't know what Pudge wanna do. I'ma pick that up so the Chunk don't see it though.
$10.
Did it say $9.98? That's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought. Look. I think somebody tore it off, but I think it's 25 for real. I just had to get it because it's going to be going. Everybody's going to want to be the Little Mermaid. Look at this one. I don't know if I just going to want to be that though. So I think we're going to do that. Oh, look at all these. There's another one down there.
Oh, they got
the character. Oh, look. Oh, they ready. Halloween is. Look at this one. This one is $19.99. Here we go. This is the rare one. Oh, y'all. Here we go. Here we go, y'all. This one is $19.99. So we gotta find Chunk one, y'all. Six. Oh my god. This one is Chunk right here. Mm-hmm. This is the little black Little Mermaid.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and so which one? This is so cute though. We're gonna put that back. I don't know what watch wanna be, babe.
Chunk said she wanted to be the mermaid.
Yeah, that's why I wanna get it now. We have to get that now. They can come back and we won't even let Chunk see that though. Oh yeah, we could bring them back next week or something to do after we get in the house.
Yeah, after we get.
But I had to get that for the trunk, y'all. She tweaks the mermaid. Oh, them is new book bags. You know, I like to have kids have different book bags, y'all. Y'all might call me freaky, but I ain't have a lot growing up, so. Our boy is in a 16 and 14, y'all. They go big, huh? That's what size he wear, though. But 12s is too big. Should I get him two pairs?
Nope.
Huh? Oh, look at that. Should I get him this button up?
Yeah. About
to all right, go get one, an extra one. Really got some tan ones, y'all. He don't wear jeans. These is nice. All right, we could go now. All right, y'all. I had to get him some more pants. They ain't allowed to wear sweatpants. But guess what? Guess what, y'all? I'm putting them on them because if they want them to have them, keep having them school pants. That are so thin, they be ripping.
They need to supply with food.
Yeah. Oh, y'all, we gonna have pajamas in our new house. If God's gonna get us in our house at the end of September, y'all. Pray, please pray. We don't need nothing but for y'all to pray. Look, babe, look at this air fryer. You can keep walking. I'm sorry, I just gotta give some film. This is gorgeous, though.
Smart.
Yeah, you can put it on your phone. Everything's gonna be on your phone.
Everything already is.
Mm-hmm. They knew what he was doing walking me down this aisle, y'all. Look.
Yep. I don't be buying stuff now because when we get in our house that we in now, it's just good.
Hold on here, huh? Oh, I get that. This one down here? Mom brought me that for Mother's Day. That's my red one. Yeah, I
coffee
got
pots, $50.
Oh, yeah, nothing. Look. Ooh, look at the real one.
Y'all really bad at stuff now.
Yeah. This red one is going to go. Oh, I like this color.
Yeah.
Oh, I could make cold coffee, hot coffee. I mean, cold coffees too, babe. Mochas, all that. Oh, my teeth. My look, y'all. I'm probably going to be able to make coffee. Look, y'all. I'm just. God sending us in this aisle just to show us already.
This stuff don't ever be costing nothing, bro.
Mm-mm.
I just don't
that's not the, it's not the problem about the cars. The house is itself, y'all. Like, I'm gonna go since we're moving. I'm gonna give y'all a tour of the house. Now we clean every day, so and depression. Mm-mm. We had all this before, and it just the mice, y'all. Like the mice itself be just running everywhere. I get to really hook it up. Y'all gonna see how we supposed to live. It's, you know what I'm saying? Okay, here go the totes. Oh, look at this one right here. This is it right here. How much is it? This is it right here, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Can y'all see us? Y'all, look at the put that down. It's not for y'all. Move back so you can see. So y'all, we listen to the word always. Go sing like the mermaid. Oh, yeah, she's smelling the mermaid. Y'all just gotta get her her mermaid long pin here. Yes, you happy? I knew you was. Oh, That's the reward you get. Move back so I can take your picture. That's your reward. Let me take a picture. Pudge, come out the bathroom. You know he was going in there. Oh, bang it. She's so happy, y'all. That's for going to school, okay? For daycare. All week. Next week, you'll get another princess dress, okay?
But you got to go to school all week.
Okay. Hi, Sonson. Go, Sonson.
Friday. You get a dress.
Yeah, I'm gonna start buying him little things too for him to dress up like Spider-Man and shit. go, y'all. Okay, I got you. Okay, okay, okay. Say see you, YouTube.
See you later.
We're going to watch our movie tonight, guys.
It's a mermaid.
No,
it's a mermaid.
We are going to watch.
It's a mermaid.
Was you taking a jump? Hold on, y'all.
I'm a new fan. Mommy,
they're
my new fan.
That's your new fan.
And her name's Dad Daddy.
What'd you say?
Her
name's
Dad Daddy.
Sexy?
Yeah.
So, why gotta be sexy? Why can't it be so pretty?
Because her little mermaid
daughter.
Her little mermaid's
sexy. Okay. So, y'all, this is the
movie.
This is the movie we're gonna be watching. Tonight, y'all, we got some snacks. I'm gonna show you the snacks. We got some pepperoni trays and stuff like that. But I just wanted to show y'all. They about to take baths and stuff. We chilling. We got some totes, y'all. Cause yes, the move is serious. The other ones is downstairs. Operation. Let's go. Say good night.
Good night.
Thank you for watching our show.
Thank you for watching our show.
Subscribe, 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 y'all. Come here. Oh shoot! Hold on, y'all. Look, look at Princess's neck, y'all. Come here, Princess. Come here. Stop playing with the dog's toy, y'all. They was trying to take them off. Everybody got one. This is Princess's.
Hop in there.
Wait a minute. I'm trying. Hold on, y'all. All right. So this is hers, Princess, Princess, Princess Belle. Say hi. He's still trying to get his color up.
Probably.
And look at her, y'all. Hers is little.
I like my.
Pudge, are you really pooping? No, say it again.
The Pope's
Exorcist. All right, y'all. So it's hot. Y'all, we out of here. Say peace.
Peace.
Good night. Pick that skin up. Now, garbage, Ava. Mitter. The Ava, get them orange skins up. Look at y'all.
Make me a child.
Look at Chatter, y'all. Look at her. She's trying to make a sandwich over here, y'all. Watch Chatter. Look at her.
That stinks. She wants some of this here.
Here. Dang. I can't even make me jump for 2 seconds. Oh! Oh! Wait, you gotta read it. Wait, you better hurry up, DeAndre. You taking too long. That's a double decker. Look at China over there. Now she's going to mess with Pudge.
No, don't put back over here to me.
No. She like, Uncle Fizz, what you got? Maybe I should help you, huh?
No. You want the cheese? You can have my cheese.
No, don't give her no cheese. Here, give me her. Here, give me her. Come here, girl.
Stop, you can't get it.
That's not so to her. See, she get granddad muffins. Oh, she know? Did she know how to get down yet, y'all? You know how to get down low. Uncle Fizz.
Eat that.
All right.
You can't watch it right now.
Yes, you can. All right, hurry up. All right, go ahead. It says good. All right, y'all, we out of here.
Good morning. What's up, family? How y'all doing? What I want to do right now is, hold on, welcome y'all back to the channel. Yeah, I want to do it like this. Welcome y'all back to Vibrations with the Johnson Squad, the family. You know, we give nothing but the vibrations. But today, y'all, in this vlog is, see my angel in front of there? It's a moving vlog. This is Operation Get Ready to Move. And right now, I'm coming down here. I'm going to wipe off all my dishes, clean them all, and I'm going to be packing them. I got our totes. Starting with the totes. We got some totes. We've been throwing stuff away. But I want to show y'all. Okay, I'm going to put it on. I'm going to show y'all. What we live in. We clean all the time, y'all. So, you know, it just, I don't know what it is. If it's like a bad spirit in this house. But you see all the cobwebs up there, y'all. Literally, be having to get the broom with Pasol, clean it out all. I always clean these walls, y'all, all the time, but they always seem like I come back downstairs and they look like that. Like, I'm not even going to say it's the kids. Then we got this hole. Again, if y'all go back to previous videos, we had this. Orlando was supposed to fix it. He did a minimal job, and it's back to that. If you can see up there, guys. Let me see. Let me go. I'm sorry. That's black mold over top of my stove. So I really, let me see. There we go. Can y'all see that? Black mold, y'all. Black mold. Like, high flies infestation. Like, I can't get rid of them no matter what I do. Look, it looks like we got roaches. It'd be so many flies. Y'all see that? Like, look all up in there. Y'all see all that? I'm being very, 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 very transparent with this. I hate showing it. He will not give me brand new counters, y'all. No matter, look at that. Look at that. I gotta take you upstairs into the bathroom. And so, everything is just so demonic right now. Things is happening. I feel like Pharaoh, I'm getting swarmed with flies. I'm getting swarmed with all types of flies. Our refrigerator don't work, guys. Like, it's just, it's over. So, with the grace of God, I think we found a home. We go see it Monday, and I'm just going to pray to God. But look at that. Y'all, let me go over here. I'm going to pray to God that he's going to give us this home, y'all. It's beautiful. We got the money for it. Well, half of the security deposit, so I'm hoping he can work with that. So if y'all guys could see up here, this is where the girls' room was, and this is where our closet is. It leaks when it rains, guys. Y'all see that? Let me try to take a picture of it. Okay, it leaked. The whole roof is caved in. I'm gonna take y'all that. We clothes, we're cleaning up, so there's a whole bunch of stuff in there yet. I'm sweeping down the steps and doing all types of work. I'm gonna be packing all that stuff. We've been throwing stuff away for a long time. We're not taking nothing. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. I'm sorry y'all hear my dogs in the background because they wanna get out right now. Then y'all would not believe what happened. For the first time in years since we've been living here, we got robbed. Our car got robbed, guys. There is just a bad spirit, a bad demon, and he is working. But he is not going to succeed because we are children of God. We pray constantly. We listen to the gospel constantly. We worship constantly. We love him. We trust him. We believe in his power and his spirit. So as a family of faith, whatever demon is working, you are not welcome here. You are not welcome here, and I cast you out. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. So yeah, with that being said, y'all gonna just come along with me while we pack. And I'm gonna wash all this stuff before I pack it, guys. So I'm just gonna take it down. Of course, we gotta listen to music, y'all. They've been wanting to hear this. Go. Go, family. Empire. Go, y'all. My kids is down here, so why not? I'm gonna put some sausages on.
Where you pocket all this stuff?
Yeah.
You're supposed to
put it in the bench. Yeah, I gotta wash it. Oh, go ahead, Mitter. What is this all?
It's my fun.
What's this all?
You
You sure?
Yeah.
The video is about to end. I'll be closing my videos out right now. So that's what I say. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all. Of course, I'm going to have more parts to it. We're going to see the surprise on Monday on Labor Day. So please turn into that video. But until next time, y'all, we out here.